Hey everybody, so it's gonna be a little about a 27 minute disconnect because the game crashed.
I better pick up that robot part.
I actually forgot what we managed to do, because since the windowed mode in this game is broken, I have to, you know, target the thing directly. You know, I have to lock on to, you know, yeah. I have to use the recording function that I don't like, which is actually targeting the program and not drawing a window. Which means when the game crashes, as usual, the entire thing is fucked. So, I'm not quite actually sure. We did the last of the evidence collection for the physical evidence collection, which that turned out to be them basically using us to, you know, clean up their loose ends. That was basically a mini boss fight with a dude with a faux hawk. The main quest one we did was basically since cheerleader chicks didn't like the nuclear sword we made for them. We're gonna put on a rock show for, you know, the kids, because the one kid was like, well, I've never climbed a mountain. It's like, yes, but you've never fallen off a mountain. I've never seen a baseball game. Well, I could spit peanut shells at your feet, basically the same thing. And then he's like, I've never seen a rock concert. He's like, you've never seen a rock concert? That is no way for a child to live. He's like, I will put on the best rock concert you have ever seen. It's like, are you serious? It's like, I do not joke around about rock. So, yeah, we hauled, Wendy was on a barge, but she couldn't swim, so we hauled her happy ass ashore. She'll be the bass guitarist. She was the barge chick from the LARPers. She's fed up with LARPing, though. She's just like, fuck it, I'm getting out of here. And it's like, you want to be part of a rock band? Actually, sure, why the fuck not? So she's the bass guitarist. Okay, Four Kim is going to be our drummer.
Human detected.
And, fuck you guys! But yeah, had to do some bullshit to get a drum kit. And then we needed a lead singer. It's like, hey, there's a convenient poster. I guess this dude from some band was there. Like, oh, this dude from the Melvins is gonna fucking sing at my bass. This is fucking awesome. And now we're gathering robot parts to make our bats better. And then the game crashed.
Now, one more. Here I come, you robot sons of bitches.
Yeah. The game crashed because fucking fuck. What is a port?
Ah.
apparently a lot of people are... The game did get updated recently, and apparently a lot of people are pissed off that it broke the game for them. And there's still, like, no Windows 7 support, I guess. Shit happened, game crashed, to be expected. Lost footage. It sucks, I know. Actually, while we're here... I murdered... I need 5 more murder.
All right, these doohickey watching motherfuckers are gonna make those bats awesome. I hope. Way to go.
His thing was that, was like, hey, I've been looking at those Fizco robots, and these things here look really important. Got a fucking idea what they do, but they could probably make the vats better. So yeah, we stuck random robot parts in our vats.
Las Catrinas is scary, man. I'd rather go up against Fizco than them any day.
So add Jack at your service.
You got any new shit? Actually, I do. I still kind of use
them. Remember, always keep one in the chamber.
I had to put some fuse boxes around the base so we can get loud! Downside is, they might be powered by a little bit of overcharge, which means OD will come running. So lay down some traps just like you always do. Let Buzz know when you're ready to start rocking.
Yeah, that guy is Buzz, whatever, from the Undefibrillator. Fear the Reaper. Grind the Lightning. Alright, so... Alright. So I can't put one here. That's where all these motherfuckers are gonna come from.
Overdrive. I'll try.
Actually, no. You will go there.
Sorry.
Eh, fuck it, I'm just gonna keep it like that, and then when I get more, should get more power partway through the night. Oh, wait, we're gonna have fuckers coming from over here, too.
Las Catrinas is scary, man. I'd rather go up against Fisco than
time to piss off the neighbors.
Check. One, two, check.
You did good.
That's an understatement.
You made a kid with tonsillitis happy. It's not like you saved the world or anything.
Yeah, I did. Tonsillitis? I thought he had cancer. Well done, little man.
Well done.
We need a little more time to set up. Keep those OD out of the base, and we'll get started as soon as we can. Hey, one thing? Don't let the OD near the fuse boxes. They're really delicate.
Keep them away from the fuse boxes. Got it.
Siegfried the Great!
I thought you were gonna get killed quickly, then I thought I was gonna kill you. But now I look forward to our time together, until you're killed.
That's the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
Uh-uh. This is the nicest thing. I'll show you how to get into Fisco HQ. But sneaking you in is as far as I'm willing to go. If we get killed with you, then the kids are as good as dead.
Okay. I think I have a plan. Sam, where are you?
I'm almost at the overpass.
Good. Let's meet there.
That concert was intense. It's funny. Walter would have hated it. That makes me miss him a little.
Chance to spawn this weapon's ammo on enemy death. Oh, I need 35. How many of those do I have? Damn it! Greater chance to drop a health pickup. Additional overcharge. Kills of this weapon have a chance to create a small nuclear explosion. Roughneck Rampage. Dead enemies have a greater chance of spawning a Grim Reaper that finds and kills nearby enemies that the standard... Sure, let's have a propane tank full of piranhas. Makes perfect sense. Yeah, I like the whirlwind. Nah.
Hey man, what a coinkydink! I was just about to call you. I've been thinking.
Bad things happen when you start thinking, Floyd.
That wasn't funny at all. Pretty dumb, actually. You gotta work on your act. Anyway, now that you got all us misfits working together, let's show our survivor pride. I made a United Factions flag. Use it to replace the physical flags around the city.
Let's take over downtown.
Time to show everybody that Fisco don't mean shit anymore, right? I mean, except for all those motherfucking robots. Motherfucking robots.
Here we go.
Flag. Two more to go.
Okay. I don't have a feeling this is going to be a series of go to each district and do this shit. Motherfuckers! Okay, so those trees can't be pounded off of. Yeah, I called it. We're gonna be going to each fucking district and doing this.
Ready to raise some more flags? Well, stop looking at me and get out there!
Flags are in the old factory district.
Well, this place looks a little mite fucked.
Thank you. job. You're a flag-raising machine. I mean, not literally. You're more than that. I mean, it's just... you know, whatever. Come back. You're ready for the next one.
So there's gonna be, it's probably gonna be one for the harbor and probably one for Little Tokyo at least. What we got?
Las Catrinas is scary, man. I'd rather go up against Fisco than them.
Let
the flags fly in the harbor district. You know the drill. Take out any Fisco bots and raise the United Factions flag.
Okay. Let's take care of those flags in the harbor.
You know what? Fuck it.
Hey, you know, I've been meaning to tell you, I had a dream about you the other night. No, not like that.
You give that ammo a good home in somebody's...
Little shrimp slug...
Might as well start here. Oh, hi, guys. Yeah, you really shouldn't make it.
Mm-hmm.
I guess I shouldn't have pissed off the OD over in the corner.
Take that, Fisco! This is our harbor now! Come back when you're ready for the next one!
Yeah, and now it'll probably be the one in the center.
Another flag, and by we, I mean I'm not gonna lift a goddamn finger, but I'll be rooting for you.
20,000.
Looks like it's off to Little Tokyo.
Hey kid, I gotta say I'm feeling pretty good about things right now. I mean, I miss Walter and all, and it's kind of hard knowing I might have been partly responsible for all this shit going down. But at least I'm still alive. Hell, I might even make it into the sequel.
Good thing this game has fast travel.
I'm kind of close to the northern. Yeah, that would be technically the northern one, though, wouldn't it?
Are defending their campsite.
One flag down.
Ah, okay, so... Where did I wind up? Okay, then.
I'm here for you. Enjoy the post-apocalyptic murderscape.
Wait, did we? No.
With our brains, plus the brawn, you should be able to get to the heart of Mishko.
Call the others. Time to go all in.
Well, I wish I would have known there was a giant stash of ammo
there. I know you're all
wondering
why I called you here tonight. Take a look around. All of this will be yours someday. Or we'll be dead.
I found a hidden code buried in a Fizco data drive. I've only decoded a small piece, but it is a massive bit of work. They are planning something huge, and to find out what, I need access to the server room in their headquarters.
But that's in their headquarters.
That will be a monumental task.
Well, what's our plan?
It's frustrating. With all the automation and whatnot, there ain't nobody to shoot.
If I may address the court, you said you needed everyone. Yet we are not all here. I see the painted tarts are not here.
Oh! I'm here, but you're not the DM of me, Flandalf. I was listening. And I'm not letting you attack Fizco HQ without Las Catrinas.
Together, we'll take Fizco down. Or we won't, but we'll get some wicked respawn animations. Who's with me?
For Vargarthia.
For the Oxfords.
For Troop Bushido. Para los niños.
For the footage.
For each other.
Endgame medals.
Well met.
Thank you.
bunch of computers staring at them. I think he might be having a stroke or something.
Focus, Sam.
Okay, okay. Give me a few minutes. Oh, where the hell is the start menu?
Enough of it. Hey, look at the size of those things!
I got it! Okay, here's the deal. There's a weapon somewhere inside the building that's going to activate in a few minutes.
What kind of weapon? A bomb?
That it's inside the building somewhere, and it's going to destroy the whole city.
Where inside the building?
I'm getting conflicting information! That's too much pressure. I get diarrhea when I'm nervous, you know?
Okay, new plan. What if we just destroy the whole building?
That doesn't work! But how would you destroy a building?
I don't know. I'll improvise.
Wait, I have an idea. There is a huge bottle of overcharge on top of a building close by. See it?
Yeah.
Get up to that bottle and hurry. We set up a harpoon for you. It should help you get to the bottle faster.
Don't worry. We'll take care of any additional forces.
Now you didn't forget about Two-Head Jack, did you? Come on. Come buy stuff.
We believe in you!
This is Sunset Overdrive, not E.T. Give me some space! Let me work.
You need to get to that bottle! Hurry! We don't have much time! That bottle is actually filled with overcharge. So when you get there, just hit it a few times to build up the pressure inside.
And then what?
It might fly straight into the building.
Might? Great plan, Sam.
You're at the bottle? Now hit it.
I'm attacking a huge bottle. Hey, this is hero's work right here. How many times I gotta hit this thing?
That should be enough. Now, when it launches, it might be unstable.
Unstable? Well, that makes two of us.
I'm going to ride it into the building.
Giddy up, little doggy.
Oh, this ain't gonna be good.
I just lost the best friend I've ever had.
We all lost a friend.
And the world lost a hero.
A hero that will live on in this city and in our hearts forever.
In order of termination date.
Whoa, wait a minute. That's the ending? Are you serious? Whose idea was that? Yours? Yours? Oh, bad move, guys. NeoGaf is gonna eat you alive. You know what? I deserve a better ending. I got an idea. Okay, rewind!
I just lost the best friend I've ever had.
everybody. Who wants to get drunk on milk and crackers? All right, so be honest. That whole riding the bottle into the building thing, did it look as cool as it felt? Wait, don't tell me. Giant city-destroying robot?
The building. crap. Well, it's probably the last mission,
Fisco
so...
Fisco apologizes for this impending destruction of Sunset City. Your checks are in the mail.
That's why I couldn't find the weapon inside the building. The building was the weapon.
So I have to fight a building?
There's a device near the top of the building. A power core of sorts.
Power core. There's always a power core.
It's Doomsday, bitches!
It's throwing boats!
Right into arms! They lead straight to the top!
Tentacles? Why did it have to be tentacles?
You have to get up to the top to its core! Bounce on those hover drones! Its core is in its head! Get to the top! Hurry! Shoot the core!
Why are you climbing up to the top? You actually think there's some kind of power core or something up there? No way! We learned that lesson once already! What? I have a power core? Why did I not know this? Everybody knows the only reason you have a power core is so someone can destroy the power core!
Really?
Sorry it had to come to this, but it's your own fault. Must hurt to know all your friends are gonna die because of you.
Giant penis building.
Hey man, it's Floyd. So you know that big ass robot that's like setting fire to the city and all that? Is that real? Cause I had a lot of nightmares about giant robots when I was in first grade, and I don't know if I'm like regressing or some shit. You know, stress-induced hallucinations maybe. It's freaking me out, man.
It's real, Floyd. And if you stop talking, I'll.
Real? Well, then quit talking and kill the shit out of it, jeez! This ain't social hour, you know? We used to have social hour when I was in third grade. Mrs. Tower, yeah, we just sit around and we talk shit.
Hanging up now.
Stop! There are no other plot twists after this! You don't want the story to end, do you? I'm gonna say this one last time. Fuck yeah! Okay, just one more. If you strike me down, I will become more powerful than you could possibly. I am become Fizzy.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I just wanted to say, in case we all die, you've been a really good friend.
Just a friend?
Maybe more. But let's talk about that if we survive.
Okay. And, same to you, poor Kim. It's nice to know there's people like you in this world.
Aw,
that's... Do yourself a favor and die! I don't want to get your hopes up, so I won't! I'm gonna kill you! What do you think you're doing? You can't defeat this robot! Resistance is futile, so just take it!
Oh. Okay, I'm not supposed to go that way.
You wanna fight? Okay, let's fight! Does it? Do you see? Get off me, asshole!
I don't think so much as you worry about somebody putting a power core in you, so much as someone making floating platforms around you.
You know what I see when I look in the mirror? A robot that has no...
Look out! He's shocking the rings!
Oh, no!
That blues load. Kid. Actually, pause it. Pinata. No, one said on ham radio only. Trash tyrants. Now it's probably gonna dump me back in. A hook for a sequel that never happened.
I'm not the hero that Sunset City deserves, or the hero it needs, but I'm pretty much all it's got. So everybody can just deal with it.
That's kind of what
Player
I say.
One, coming, y'all!
That's kind of what I say. I am neither the hero you need, nor the hero you deserve, but I'm the one you're stuck with, so fucking pay up. Alright. There... Nope. Looks like all the side missions and the main missions are done, so... And the DLCs. So, I'll catch you guys for the next LP. Later.